Doug, tell me, your experience in snow barefoot skiing here, huh?
It's no problem. Really, I think it's a great learning technique and everybody should do it.
Think so?
Yeah.
Let's see the utensils you use here.
It does tend to swell your feet up, though, slightly.
Just a touch, huh? Looks like you may have a few bruises in there. Well, is that from the...
ice pockets in the street.
I see.
You have to find a smooth street or else you do get blisters on the edge of your feet.
Well, Doug, it's been a pleasure having you with us today.
We appreciate your
time and effort.
Thank you.
Thank you, and we'll be speaking to you once again.
Happy foot to you.
Thank you.